So that's the end of the priming stage there. I did two coats of the epoxy primer straight on top of each other. I just went around the boat twice, and we've got a nice good coverage there, so that's just ready to be flatted back, and then we'll be on to doing the top coat. You can really see the lines of the boat coming through now, which is quite nice. So I'll get that sanded back, and then we'll be setting up for top coat. So we're all set up, ready for a top coat. You see I've got the workshop sheeted out, and then that duct in the back corner there runs through to the paint booth that's in the back room. So I'm just going to pull all my air through, and then I've got that fitted into the face of the paint booth, so everything will be filtered through that as it normally is. Which means that I'm able to spray. So I've flatted all that primer back with 320 grit, done most of that by hand to be honest, just because of all the awkward shapes with the spray rails and everything, little corners and edges to go over. And then I've gone over that with a tack cloth, hoovered it first and then gone over it with a tack cloth. So we're all ready to go. So I'll get some paint mixed up and we'll start spraying. So we're all done on the paint for the bottom. Couple of shots of it there, quite pleased with how that's come out. I haven't chased down all the little divots and marks that are in the hull, but got it back in pretty good shape, I think. I've concentrated quite a bit on getting these spray rails to the right sort of profile, so got a nice little fillet on the inside edge there where it was previously a little bit stepped. And then a nice shaped edge on the outside of the spray rail. I haven't gone too sharp on those because I want a sort of balance between performance and usability. So if you go too sharp with them, you can end up knocking the corners off the paint quite easily. So it's not really a race boat, this. It's just going to be sort of recreational use. So it wants to be a bit of a balance between performance and use. So we should be set up nicely for that. So that's the end of the painting process. I'm going to do the sides and the chine, so that's going to go back to blue, and then that'll be red, and I'm going to do that once we're up the other way, paint that up the right way, because I've still got to trim in the shear line and things after the deck goes on. But that's everything finished for the bottom. So next thing is going to be to get the boat turned over, and then we'll be starting back on the deck again. So, nice bit of progress.